is San Diego County. We're going to Imperial Beach, which is the southernmost beach in San Diego, and it borders with Mexico. Twice a year, they have two unique events there. One is a dog surfing contest, and the other one is a sand sculpture contest. And we're going to take a look at that sand sculpture contest right now.